Recently, members of parliament from Chitagwenda district alerted the August House over a land matter in Gavirano, Buhanda sub-county, where thousands of residents were allegedly facing eviction by those claiming to be landlords.
Eviction affecting my people. These people have said they have been there since 1960. They have already established themselves with administrative units on the same land, with schools, health facilities, roads going in. People have already, they have already developed their farms with banana plantations and coffee plantations and dairy farms. They have constructed their residential houses. We have got even trading centers in the same, on the same land, bigger almost to the level of more than town council, the current town councils. It's where they earn their livelihood. So when you evict them, starting a new life, it is actually causing like the time when evicted the Asians.
As directed by the House, the Lands Minister Judith Nabakoba has paid a visit to the region. Minister Judith Nabakoba convened a stakeholder meeting in the area residence, mentioned a one Tadeo Mujuni, who claims to be the landowner. Ms. Nabakoba noted that any eviction in the land contradicts the earlier directive by the president regards to eviction.
His Excellency's directive, bona fide and lawful occupants on land, still exists. Nobody should be evicted. The law is very clear. It should be negotiation, and the parameters are clearly noted or spelled out in the Land Act.
After the meeting in Chitagwenda, the minister also toured the Antonde district. The recent notification of eviction of residents from Buyanga Central Forest Reserve by National Forestry Authority and the Ministry of Water is what has left people in suspense. As many claim that they've occupied the area for years, they either want government to compensate them or secure and gazette this land. Here, Minister Nabakoba also committed herself to resolving the matter.
Yagenda mu banka yamuguza empewo nga tatuuse ku ground kulaba biri wobanga bogulira mu banka nga totuuse kulaba lwaki era nze ntira nnyo bagamba lwaki ogula ebintu nga totuuse ku ground kulaba kiki ogula kale tukkirizo kiguddemu omutego gwa banka oguguddemu oguze kuliko abantu kati kkiriza ne policies n'amateeka kigagamba.
Another land dispute matter is in Kizinda, Kashagama sub-county, still in Liantonde district, where a one Moses Mande is attempting to evict squatters from his 200-acre piece of land. However, on behalf of government, Minister Nabakoba promised that this land will be secured from the residents since Mande is still willing to sell it off.
Do a re-evaluation, basing on the parameters of valuing land for the absentee landlords. Once that is done, then the landlord will be paid according to the report of the valuers.
Nabakoba used this opportunity while in this region to drum out support to government projects such as PDM, NADS, and Operation Wealth Creation among the communities.